Henry Kaiser here on a stormy day in Northern California. And boy, so many Requiem videos lately. People keep dying. My friend Freddie Roulette just died at age 83 on Christmas Eve 2022. He was an amazing musician. Why don't you look down in the YouTube caption and take a look at his Wikipedia page. Chicago bluesman, moved to California. When I got back to California after college in 1976-77, I saw him live several times, and then I met him, and I played many, many, many gigs with Freddie Roulette. We made two albums. We did the Psychedelic Guitar Circus with Steve Kimmock and Harvey Mandel, Freddie and myself, played a lot of gigs with that. I produced and played on a solo album of his for a German label, Man of Steel, a great record, a record many people have not noticed. And Freddie was special. He was appealed uniquely to normal blues fans and to experimental music fans because he was a crazy, innovative, experimental bluesman who would do things that seemed like they came from another planet. And, I mean, I've often said, and friends of Freddie's often said, that Freddie was most like a secret visitor from another planet than anyone they'd ever met. So I'm going to go back to 1992 to the Frankfurt Jazz Festival, where I curated a slide guitar evening, and I'll show you some of Freddie's set from there so you can get an idea of what Freddie was like. And then some friends of Freddie and I will each play little solos, requiems, elegies for Freddie. And then at the end, we'll return to those Frankfurt videos of Freddie that I have, which are otherwise not on the internet. And you'll see Freddie play with Sonny Chirac, something folks don't even know ever happened. So, goodbye, Freddie Roulette. I will miss you.
I think for those of us who have been here rehearsing the last day and getting ready for the show tonight, I think that Mr. Freddie Roulette, probably the person who's the least well-known to you out there, is just the most scary, the most that goosebumps and the hair stand up on your back. There's nothing else like this. So let's bring him out, Mr. Freddie Roulette. Thank you.
This one's original by Jack Bonus called April Key.
The joy found me too long. Jungle heat will keep you warm. In a tree you see a chimpanzee at play. So come away to live. Stay. For now, no one and Congo King. So leave behind your worldly work of mine, my friend. Said, come away. Jungle child, a Zulu queen. Sweetest thing I've ever seen. Zulu skill make you well ill, my dear. So come.
That song is a little more, thank you, a little more contemporary, a little upbeat, little funky rhythm, and pseudo blues swing number called Hard Work.
One, two, three. Oh,
Thank you. Thank you.
Don't show up with a mama. So you'll be sorry, so bad. your spell. Free from your spell. Free from your spell. Free from your spell. Darling, brother, mama, hey. All I can do is miss you. I'm a sucker to you one more
most likely one more time.
I ain't built for speeding.